Yo, what is up, bros? How you doing? Welcome again to another video episode, every box, every item review, and this is video number 24, box number 24. So like I said before, I'm gonna be opening all the boxes. Hold on, let me move a little bit. I'm gonna be opening all the boxes, so just chill in there and watch the videos and make sure you leave a like. All right, so let's go. So yesterday, I said that I'm gonna open the gang again, and I'm gonna play the events because I wanna get more diamonds for the items in the future if they put more items. So make sure you stay tuned. I'm gonna make a video of it later on. Alright, so let's go to box number 24. So yesterday we did Hitman, and today we're going to do Caribbean. Interesting. Alright. So this box costs 10 diamonds. As you can see, I got 8. So, and I already got the item, so I don't think I'm gonna open it. 3 boxes as usual. Alright, and that's the first item will be Megaptera, which I like it. What is Megaptera? Megaptera. Alright, so in the box you're gonna get this one, level 1. But like I said before, and like always in my videos, sorry, I'm gonna use my glasses because the light on my eyes of the gaming makes me kind of like scratchy. All right, so I got Megaptera level 3. So in the box, you're gonna get this one, level 1, and it's 196 kilometers. The acceleration is 8.1, and the damage resistance is just decent. Don't crash too much if you can. All right, so level 3 will be 215 kilometers, which I always use it in some of the events, pretty much. The acceleration is 7.83, and the damage resistance is kind of the same thing as the other one. But the difference is you got more colors to choose from, right? Let's see a cool color. No. Oh my god. Okay, the pink one, because it's so bright, right? Yeah, the pink one. All right. So, and to deliver costs 713,000 G's. All right, let's go. Let's go to it, bro. So as you can see, I'm still using my motorcycle. And like I said before, it's no good, so don't bother to buy it. All right, so. Yeah. It's pretty much lame. And I'm using my famous panda suit, which doesn't cost diamonds, that's why I got it, right? So other than that, you can not do anything with it. Like I said before, I like the Megaptera. Let me put a little volume. I like the Megaptera, and I use it in the most of the aqua events. I mean, like in the water events. It's fast, easy to control. Yeah, so you just gotta get used to the handling and the speed. Yeah, let's do some stunts over here. Yeah, buddy. Boom. So let me know in the comments below if you have this one, level 3. Like I said before, there you go. Now it's fucked up. Oh my god. Alright, so what the hell are we going to do, right? Let me see. Can I fix it? Oh yeah, maybe I can fix it. All right, so let's try to fix it. All right, how with the gun? All right, so let's go. No, I don't think I can fix it. But you got the idea. The Megaptera is one of my favorites, right? Alright, so let's get the hell out of here, right? Let's get the hell out of here. I got money. Give me some money, honey. Alright, so what's in the next item? They always have the same offers. And they already took the laser suit, and like I said before, I'm not gonna spend money because it's just senseless. And I want to tell you that don't spend money because Gangsta New Orleans is coming in August, and they're going to put a lot of stuff with real money. So maybe it's going to be even better, the game. So save the money for it. All right. That's my opinion. But it's always up to you. You can do whatever you want with your money, right? But I wouldn't spend no more money on this one. So the guitar. The guitar is a Melly, yeah? Melly? Yeah. Let's see. So that you're gonna get in the box the guitar level 1, cost 1 diamond, 116 damage and 194 dual damage or damage to multiple people. So I got level 2, is 121 single damage and 2 or more, whatever, 202. Alright, let's do level 2 because I have it, alright? I don't have level 3. And I basically don't care to get level 3 melees, so. Sorry about that. I just woke up very, very early. Alright, so that's the guitar. Imagine if you hit somebody with an electric guitar in the freaking head, you probably will kill it, right? Come here, I'm gonna test it on you. She died. Alright. Let me put a little more volume, yeah? Oh shit! Can you hear the sound? I like the sound. Alright. What is it? Come here. Come here, come play with the panda. I like the sound, I like the sound. Hopefully they put the other missions because I really wanna play the other missions. I'm like, what the hell? I don't know why the developers are holding on the missions, like, come on, man, like, just release the missions, you know what I mean, like, oh, shit, someone is shooting, over there, the guy from The Walking Dead, the guy with the most, oh, shit, it's a fight broke up in the hood, holy shit, who's going to die, the guy with the hood is badass, too, because he's basically looking for him. Look, he's gonna punch in a second. See, I told you. Oh, shit. Let me see what he does to me. Is he... Oh, shit, they kill him. Alright, let's move on into the other item. So that was the guitar level 2. It's pretty cool. I like the sound, though. And the third one will be... What was the third item? Oh, my God, my memory is failing badly. Alright. Alright, so let's see. Oh, the shorts. Oh my god, stupid shorts. Who put shorts in a box? Come on, man. So I'm just gonna show you what they look because people don't have it or people wanna see it. Alright. So in the box you're gonna get this one. Oh shit, come on. In the box you're gonna get level 1 and I got 30 of those. Oh my god. And I'm gonna wear level 2, alright? Alright, I like purple. Purple? Yeah, I like purple. Where's the purple? Do I look cool? Tell me I don't look cool. Come on, don't be fucking jealous. Say you look cool. So let me know, bros, what do you think about this box on the... This box and the items. What's up, cop? Hold this for me. Hold on. Hold this for me. Hold it. Come on, I wanna throw the grenade. What the fuck? Stop hitting me. Hold that for me. Oh shit. Nothing happened to him. Alright, so. Now there is two of them. Alright. Alright, let's get out of here. What the hell? Get into the freaking. I'm gonna use this old car to escape. So, like I said before, I'm gonna be opening the gun. Alright, so it's gonna be 150 stars minimum. So in 2 days, if you don't make 100 stars, you're gonna be out because everybody, we're gonna try to get top 20 or top 5 or top 10 to get the most diamonds. So if you can't play every event, you can, you don't have to join because if you don't make 100 diamonds on 2 days, you're gonna get kicked out. So this is for everyone. And one more thing, I need one more leader for my gang. I currently have one of my good friends, but I need one more leader. All right, so To get the title of co-leader, you need to earn 5,000 stars. So whoever make 5,000 stars is gonna get the leader position. And also after, and if you make the stars after that and you don't play anymore, I'm gonna kick you out. So you have to be active, right, all the time, because you're gonna be a co-leader and managing the gang. All right. So make sure you understand. If you have any questions, I'm gonna make a video later just specifically about it and talking about it. All right. So if you have any questions, put them in the comment section below, and I'll answer that as soon as I can. I almost dropped my phone. All right, so I'm gonna show you something else right now. So I'm playing this event over here. Where is it? Come on. What the heck? It's not showing the event. I don't know why. So look at this. Look at this. I already got it. That's funny that they put the harpoon level 3 over there, but it's impossible to get it because you need like the shitty thing craft. You need to craft, and it's just stupid. They just wanna drain your diamonds, right? Come on, where is the vent? I don't know what the fuck. I was playing the vent and I'm in top 20. Like, they giving 60 diamonds and I'm using the jumbo jetpack level 3. And like I said before, if you save your diamonds, you can craft this and get jumbo jetpack level 3 because it's one of my favorites. And it's very useful. I use it for to get a lot of missions done. Definitely. They selling these for like $50. That's just stupid. Nah. Nah. Alright, so I don't think I'm gonna show you right now, but I'm on top 20. I'll show you later, right? Tomorrow and to the next. Because it's 2 days, so it's almost three. It's 2 days, but it's 3 nights of the event. All right, so I'm gonna leave this video here. Make sure you leave a like, and if you have any comments about the gang, put it in the comment section below. And I'll see you in the next video, right, bros? Peace, peace, peace.